Looks like you weren't the only one able to find a ride, Princess.
It's not enough.
What are you talking about?
I mean, it's not enough. We've got close to 40 people here.
All right, well, fuck that. It'll take whoever we can take. It's every man for himself right now.
Why the hell did you even come back here, then?
Because I can't fly a goddamn plane. Vince, get in the car. Come on, get in the car.
Shit, Dugan.
Vince, come on, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Dugan, you piece of shit. He's not getting in the car.
I'm not fucking...
supplies I need, and I will hit that den when they sleep.
I knew it. This guy's gonna lead us to our grave. Who the fuck are you that we should be listening to anyway? And what the hell are you even doing in here?
Why don't you shut your fucking mouth for once?
What the hell's going on here, and who the hell is he?
His name is Rourke, and if it wasn't for him, I'd be dead too.
You gotta quit bringing back strays, Sam. Eventually you're gonna bring back the wrong kind.
You in charge here?
Hey! Where are you from, mister?
New York.
New York? How the hell did you get all the way down here then, huh?
I drove.
All by yourself?
Wait a second, you've been on your own ever since the plague started.
Yeah, hunting.
Fuck you, hunting them? What are you gonna do, kill them all? There's millions of those goddamn things out there.
Yeah, well, there's a lot less of them from here, the Bronx, asshole.
This fucking guy's crazy.
Christ, Frank, we're not gonna let this guy stay here, are we?
What are you, ex-military? Or a convict?
What does that matter? Drew was a convict. And no offense, but Vlad wasn't exactly a state, and we took him in.
Oh, no offense. I don't fucking like Drew, and I can't stand fucking Vlad being here either, to be honest with you.
Fuck you.
No, 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 listen to me, Paler,
either. Almost fuel and ammunition.
Kill Mike and fucking attack Sam. This guy could be one of those futs that attacked you and killed Mike. Oh, fuck me. He's bleeding. He's bit.
Right!
It's okay, Frank.
Frank, we can just cut it off.
I'm sorry, Harker. It's too late for that, man.
Somebody do something real fucking quick. We don't have much time.
I said wait.